Okay guys, so good morning guys, this is Amit Yadav and today's my topic is what's my experience in American. So I'm going to share my experience in American, what I feel here. So I'm going to tell you from my first day. So there was a time when I was afraid to, when I feel fear to talk with someone in English. And now I can speak in English, I can talk with anyone in English, so it's a good experience for me. So I joined American in 2021. I joined American in I think in August, and from then to till today I'm very comfortable in English. I can speak in English, I can give a speech in English, I can talk with anyone in English. So I just want to share. So I'm going to share my first day. So when I come here first day, at that day I was feeling so nervous here, and at that time I was not able to talk with anyone. I feel so shy also. So I just come here and I told him, sir, I just want to learn spoken English. And sir told me about the pattern, the how he's gonna teach me or taught me. So it's a very good experience here. I was new to here, and that day I was very I feel very uncomfortable here. And after some days I started talking with my friends who I made here. And sir helped me throughout very much. Sir helped me so much in my whole journey of American. So all I want to say that American is good for anyone. You can learn here. You can grow your confidence. You can make your skills here. You can you will get to know when you join American. Then after some time, you feel so good here. You feel like family here. After a time, you are just a part of American. So the way of teaching here is so good. The way Vikas sir has taught us is so good. He's very good. He's very humble. He's very helpful also. So he's according to me, for me, he's like a guru. He supported me a lot. So there was a time when I afraid to talk with anyone. So after 1 month, I got many things from here, and I just want to say that my whole experience is like it's so good here, and I'm thankful to Vikas who made me able to speak in English, and I'm also thankful to my friends who supported me here. And we do parties here, we do GDs here, and we do we do many more things here. Vikas sir has always said to me that you have to just start something, and if you start something, then you have to start it from basics. If your basics are not clear, then you can't be achieve anything. And second thing is determination. I used to be a boy who was used to bunk classes very often. So I used to be a guy, but since I joined American, I never missed a class, because I just love to stay here. I just loved to study here. I love everything about American. So that's all from my side. Thank you.